Okay, so something a little bit different this time. Between my travels with the coaching and racing, Dean Ferris and I actually did a pre-run of the Don River Dash circuit late last week. He's actually getting to race it this weekend. So it's pretty cool. Basically just a huge riverbed, 52 kilometer lap. And yeah, we pre-run it. It's pretty gnarly. Had a full MX setup, which most guys run more of a Fink style setup, with the Steg pegs, steering dampeners, big tank, everything like that. I just ripped my motocross bike out and basically jumped straight out there. So I think it was 105 kilometer average, 133 max or something like that. And that was pretty well the 450 just to the stopper. So yeah, pretty full on. It was awesome fun. So yeah, check out the footage and see what you reckon.